Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions.